day. I talk up like every day. Put that shit in these haters' faces. I get money like every day. I'm drinking on that mean perk. Blaze make the street hurt. Make a bitch dance till her feet hurt. Green squad and duct tape. Increasing the murder rate. Everybody know that we got cheap work.
And they got cheap perk. Kush, mid, and the beans, not mean, but you gotta knock on the screen first. Then let the dough swing, choppers all these seen first. So supposed to with a beam, knock you out that screen first.
Yeah, I told no rush with me like every day. I might leave a trail out this mail player.
It's a
true religion, look like bypass. And my crew hands on like an iPad.
Ready to touch it in every position. Like you're unlocking the code. Don't whip up to me too quick.
Damn, you got off lucky, homie.
Get the cocky back, them bones. His head was seen no more. Me, Coochie, Alley, and Sosa was locked. Ready to blow.
Another great set of music brought to you by your partner Big Boy. Now listen, man, we never sell out, but we are sponsored by Lager Light. So drink up, partners.
Dick in the galaxy. Race to Pluto. Only on ZNT.
I miss you already.
What the F word are you doing here?
That's a funny way to greet your cousin.
You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor.
I thought we was family.
But please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings. No one, my sweet.
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference? I heard that those conferences are regular little fuckfest, huh? Guy, come in.
I'd like you to leave right now.
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my penis.
I want you to leave.
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? And look, Deborah, I love you, and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays. You can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good, huh? Look, Deborah, Floyd, will you marry me?
Get out of my condo! And you go too, Floyd! I told you, I've got a career! I don't need this crap!
Yes!
There. You made me swear. You're crap, Floyd. Crap! You're not a man at all. Bob's right about you.
Oh, who's Bob?
I want both of you to go now, you and your weird friend.
Whoa! Hey! My name is Trevor, sweetheart.
I could give a fuck what your fucking name is! I'm not afraid to use this. I'm not. Bob taught me.
Fuck Bob! You people are not very fucking nice!
there, Trevor?
Hey there, Wade.
Did you meet Gebra?
Interesting lady.
I should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not?
Let's go get in the car, all right? Let's go have the time of our lives. I know just the place.
I could run in and get Floyd and Gebra. I know she seems kinda uptight, but she can have fun.
No. I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Floyd's trip!
Exactly.
Oh, Trevor, what have you got all over yourself? You're all... Can you give me some warning next time? You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah. Syrup. Accident. We've all been there.
We sure have, but it don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste me, all right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell and Kush Chronic and...
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer, and he looked after you when your friends had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw him, it was with you, driving out to the quarry, and then they just disappeared.
Poof, right? I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now Cousin Deborah don't want you around? I mean, there's a pattern here.
So, this is where Floyd is gonna meet us, the strip club?
Oh, yeah.
That's unlike him. He's a real homebody. He loves that apartment.
Interestingly, you and me, we got a new home.
Where?
Here. Right here.
Here?
Here. Now, I know it's unconventional, but that's the way we roll, homie. Hey, you two, I want you to give this boy a good time for a long time. Hey, gorgeous. Tell me where the manager is for this fine establishment.
Through there and take two doors to the right.
There.
To the right.
Thank you. Amigo! Prepare to meet your new partner.
Hey, Lester.
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taken over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
All right, message Franklin.
my boy Mike.
Good to see you.
City of Saints, struggle, lost scandal, sand and trouble.
Word.
Cock and flick, strip clubs objectify women, but you ain't objects, you're people.
Hey, before you ask, the fridge is broken.
That's all right. I've had enough of your hospitality already.
I have changed my ways, all right?
Huh?
Yeah, I'm done with that crazy shit, all right? I want to square things away with Meriwether, make sure the agency ain't coming back after us, and then do one last big score, and then you get to go back with your family. Me, I'm just going to live here. I'm going to run this good business, showing people a good time. Bust Brad out of prison, and then, you know, happy.
So how'd you come by this place anyway?
I've had it for ages.
So you must know Leon, the old manager.
Leon? No.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what's going on here?
What's going on is the big one. A long, long time ago in a faraway place, there were three guys. Michael, Trevor, and Lester.
And Brad.
Yeah. Sure, Brad was there sometimes as well. I mean, there were other guys, though, too. So, anyway, we robbed and lied and we hurt people. Pretty much lived a low-life kind of existence. But always dreaming of one thing and one thing only.
The big one.
The big one.
The big one! What is the big one?
The Union Depository.
Around 200 million in gold bricks, all taken from kindly Uncle Sam, who will spend the rest of our lives being hunted by government officials if we live through the attempt. But! It'll be our masterpiece. So, gentlemen, let's do our civic duty and get out there and find some gainful employment. This way.
Let's go.
Big one.
Strict schedule. There's a couple of armored cars on a dry run to the depository. Intel suggests they'll be going down Innocence Boulevard in East LS at approximately 15:30. Trevor and I need to map their route for a possible hijack point, so we're going to his airfield in Blaine County and coming back in his chopper to intercept. Michael, Franklin, all you gotta do is take the temperature at the bank, see if there's anything that stands out.
Hey, we taking the temperature.
Yeah, you know, getting a feel for it. Security, exit routes, general vibe.
All right.
That doesn't look like much.
Man, security looks light. We send in a couple of sprung niggas, clap, clap.
What are you talking about, Frank?
Oh, I see it. Man, getting in the door is easy. It's a standard bank. It's getting underground is hard. Ain't that where the metal's kept?
Right. Now we gotta stop outside the Arcadia Center down on Alta Street. We can get a view of the back from there.
Hey, man, you might not notice it, but I picked up a few things rolling with you. I mean, there's times I think I gotta be the senior partner in the group, from the way you and Trevor behave.
Ah, sorry. There's history there.
Yeah, it still ain't fully been explained to me, though.
No? Well, remind me to go over with you again sometime, but not now.
Look, dawg, light again, man.
Yeah, fucking eerie, ain't it?
Man, you think they put more than one motherfucker on our national fucking reserves.
Yeah, huh? Maybe we really are broke. Trevor, how are you doing?
Well, like clockwork, Mikey. Like clockwork.
You mentioned a job before. Help you with?
I ain't even talked to Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be on board. He's obligated.
What is it?
Ain't it obvious? Bustin' Brad out of the clink.
Why do you talk to Michael about it?
Oh, fine. Shit. I was gonna pay you, man. When there ain't an obvious profit in something, you're a hard guy to motivate. You're the one who keeps talking about the schedule, Lest. Come on.
1330. 1 hour down, 2 to go.
Mike's observations fit with your scheme. So,
be careful not to get too close to the prison. We'll trip an alarm.
Good point. Don't want them jumpy for the breakout.
Yeah. It's quiet enough that any disturbance is going to get picked up immediately. What those two don't know is there's a special team of cops on standby 24/7 waiting on a signal from the UD. Won't go out on any other call.
And it's never been hit. Man, those guys must get bored.
They may be cops, but they work for the government. There's nothing government workers love more than to accept tax dollars for doing nothing. Oh yeah, that and spying on innocent people.
Getting paid to do nothing and spying on innocent people. Now, who does that remind me of?
Anyway, if we want to hit the vault in a way that people will notice, the key will be to divert the security team.
Divert it? You said they hold out for calls from the UD and that's it.
They do, so we'd have to hit it twice, once to distract them, and once to get it done.
You're gonna find someone willing to get caught hitting a super bank just as a distraction?
I was thinking, Michael, it might appeal to his ego.
Oh, what am I saying? We got the perfect guy for it.
Come in, Michael! We have a visual on the convoy!
Keep with him, T. Do whatever Les needs you to do.
We're mapping the route and finding an ambush point. Stay with them.
What kind of ambush spot are we looking for? I tend to wait in the jaw and catch them with their drawers down, but I guess that won't work here.
No, it, won't. We're looking for somewhere with cover for us and no escape routes for them.
Ah, the same principle as a men's room.
Yeah, I guess.
You 30 seconds ago.
Tell that to the traffic.
All right. Onion 86 in the building.
I remember from planning the tool store job, they're excavating the new LS Metro Tunnel around here. They'll take us around the building and find the construction site.
Roger that! Looking for a big asshole!
Got two ideas. It's gonna take a while to get them together or work them up, but I think there's a way. It's not impossible.
All right. I'll start thinking about the breakout, too. Bradley Snyder. He's getting bored.
Talk to Michael, okay? Goodbye.
Cocaine and grain alcohol for more than 3 days at a time, and that's a fact I have learned. Some fella told me that at one of them meetings, and he gave me a hug and a keychain. Strange business. I do not hug men, no thank you. I hug girls and procreating sows, and the latter only...
Hello. Who is this?
It's me. I shouldn't have called.
Patricia! Mrs. Madrazo! Hey!
Are you behaving, Trevor?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure.
Patricia. I really miss you. The time together. Very important.
I have to go.
Right on the front lines of the war on terror. We drive around at night and join a cold one. If we saw a foreigner acting squirrely, we call 911. Right after we shot him.
Dwayne, I got good news. I don't need the wheelchair no more.
It is a miracle. My prayers have been answered. Many a time when I was down on both knees giving a working girl the business, my mind would turn to you and that you are a cripple that can't enjoy the pleasures of the flesh.
Broadcasting across Los Santos and Blaine County. It's hot, the drought is never ending, but we got the best music, tropical music, music from Sim Kane. It's a collaboration with Sal P from Liquid Liquid. This is Shark Week.
Hey, man.
Fuck. What do you want?
I'm your friend. I don't want anything, man. Come on, your company's good enough, huh? Same as always.
Yeah, thanks. I really appreciate that.
So, family ain't back yet, huh?
Nope.
Oh, she's a goddamn fool, man.
Despite all the chaos of these last few weeks, I think I finally figured it out. I know. No. Sounds ridiculous.
No, actually, it does not sound ridiculous, you know? Because you're a killer. You know? You are a man of action! You do not sit on couches, you take scores! You're back, man. We are back! All right? All we gotta go do is bust out Brad, and then we're golden, man! Franklin, he makes us multicultural. Lester makes it cyber. We're like modern America. We just get ourselves a gay friend. Bam!
No, it's not it. I got money. It just makes you miserable. I want to make movies.
Great. It's great. And so where exactly does this leave me in the second act of your life?
We're going to do this last big job, and then we're going to dissolve the partnership.
This is not a game to me, all right? This is a fucking way of life.
I got a fucking family.
Yeah, well, I got nothing. No one gives a fuck about me.
I do.
Oh, fuck you. I saw your grave. I mourned you. And then it turns out that everything I fucking thought about you was everything. You're not dead, and you're not a man.
Well, what the fuck are you?
I'm your fucking nightmare!
Yeah, enough with your goddamn threats!
Let me just ask you something. All right, something I've been thinking about. Up in North Yankton, exactly who was buried in your place?
I never gave it any thought.
You know what I'm thinking?
I had no clue.
You treacherous piece of shit! You're fucking dead! You're fucking dead!
Fuck. Trevor! Hey! T!
Hey, come on, where you going?
You know where I'm going, fuck you!
You don't need to go all the way to North Yankton to find out what I can tell you over a couple beers back in my house. Come on, we'll order pizza.
Fuck you! Fuck your pizza, fuck everything at stand!
This is insanity!
Oh, no. No, it's clear and reason thought, finally.
Come on, come back, we'll talk.
I'm not gonna listen to another one of your lies!
Hey, I'll lay it all out for you, everything. Turn around.
I'm going up there to see it for myself.
You'll be disappointed.
Oh, I'll be something.
It'll be an anticlimax. The grave's empty. Just a bag of sand, something like that. Just smoke and mirrors.
Ooh, the lies! How do you do it, man? The game is up!
I'm trying to save you a trip.
You've done me enough favors, buddy, all right? Save your fucking breath!
Trevor, come on!
Fuck you, Michael! Soon enough, I will.
Call today or visit our website, EversteinFaust.com. We apologize for discovering this cool music before you did. Radio here.
Trevor? It's great to,
They're a plane I can use. Get me across country.
Sure. Sure. We got one fueled up for a trip south of the border.
I'm taking it.
Is everything okay, man?
Everything is not okay. Nothing has ever been okay, but I gotta see it for myself. I'm gonna see an old friend, all right? You're where I think you are, buddy. I don't know why I didn't see it. I guess I didn't want to. Fuck! Maybe I knew all along. I'm gonna find out for sure, and I'm gonna do something about it. There's always something wrong with that job. What went down after, I guess. I guess I wanted to believe. Fucking flea circus! Idiot!
I'm sorry, Trevor.
Who you got in here, huh? As if I need to ask.
Hey, you're wasting your time.
Is that why you flew out here? Huh? Tell me I'm wasting my time?
Go ahead, dig it up. I don't give a shit.
Yeah, that's what you look like. The guy who doesn't give a shit.
That's ridiculous.
How long are you gonna keep lying for, Mikey, huh? When's it gonna stop? What happens in the dark comes out in the light.
Oh, give it a rest, Trevor. There's nothing there. This is it.
Moment of truth. As if I didn't know. Brad!
Look, we do what we gotta do to survive. This thing, it didn't work out the way it was supposed to.
Oh, and how was that, huh? With Brad in the can and me in the ground or both of us in the coffin?
Brad got shot. You saw it. He didn't make it. I got shot, I did. That's it.
I think the only thing that didn't go as planned was me showing up on your doorstep 10 years later. Mikey, I mourned you.
And I missed you. But I got a fucking family, Trevor. We were all gonna die. He did die.
You reptilian motherfucker!
I didn't want it to come to this.
Yes, you did! You just don't have the fucking balls to do it! But I do!
I got more to lose than you.
Never a truer word has been spoken, brother. Now pull the fucking trigger! You ain't got the guts. Take the fucking shot! Who is that? Fuck!
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 John Phillips! Mr. Chow has requested the word!
Hey, ho ho! I'm not the guy you're looking for!
Hey, how's it, man? Get the boyfriend!
Boyfriend? Motherfucker.
Mr. Dilla! Can out!
So, who are your pals, Trevor?
Stop the man! Go find us!
We
were going nowhere!
He's getting away! How many they got in this van?
This is victory!
Phillips went that away!
You have to do it! Give it up!
Where are you gonna go
now? Oh, hey! Back off! You're out of your element! Me and Trevor, we ain't friends no more! You're way off, assholes!
Way off.
Hey, guys! You ever heard of overkill? Hey, go fuck yourself!
You are going nowhere, Mister. What's that?
Fuck off, you confused pieces of shit! You're making a mistake!
Trevor.
Fuck!
You got nowhere to go, boyfriend.
All right.
Get out the fucking car.
Trevor Phillips Industries.
Mr. Phillips, this is Wei Chang. You know my eldest son, Tao.
Yeah, the ex-nut. Backed out of a contract we agreed on. How is he?
Still learning the ropes, thank you. My friends miss you in North Yankton. I was hoping we could talk.
Ha! Was that your people? Ah, of course. Sorry I had to cut out.
Your operation causes problem for me. I want to expand into Blaine County. But your business and your temperament prevent me from making inroads.
Oh, well, too bad. I don't know what you can do about that.
I've already done something. We have your lover.
Whoa. My lover?
Michael DeSanta. You live in your trailer together with the maid. And then you were alone in that big house. Well, you're clearly very close. You know, how much will you give up for his safety?
My lover, yeah, right. It's a tough break. I never want to double cross a friend and put him in danger, but you gotta do what you gotta do. My business ain't going anywhere.
I'm serious about this. He will die.
Tell him I love him dearly.
Thank you.
DNA test kits. What if I find out I'm 1% minority? What do I tell people at parties? It's terrifying. I don't even know how to vote.
DNA tests? Ha! Now don't be a fool. Well, you're not putting my chromosomes in some database for the mainstream media to hand over to the government? Ha!
Well, okay.
There is an assault on reality, and I am leading the charge! I don't need a DNA test.
Patricia! Mrs. Madrazo!
Trevor! Oh, I miss you. All you boys.
I miss you too. I can't speak for the other boys.
You're such good friends.
It's a bit more complicated than that. Actually, Michael and I, not speaking.
Old friendships cannot be replaced.
Hey, how are you? Is Martin looking after you?
He's here. I've got to go.
And before that, Smokey Robinson of the Miracles during his disco phase, possibly his best phase, certain to me, with Why You Wanna See My Bad Side. It's Worldwide FM. This is music from Sydney, Australia. It's Flu.
We're swapping insurance details!
Lamar Davis, what's up?
I'm part of the team. That's what's up.
Team? I don't do teams.
Devin Weston's car stealing team? Hey, the one Frank's running.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Hey, look, I boosted the ride. I'm about to meet your boy Franklin, and I need your ass to pick up the Packer, meet us outside the garage, and we taking these motherfuckers up to Polito Bay.
All right, buddy. Fine. That's a long trip.
How'd you go? Any problem?
You know me, fool.
Yeah, I do know you, fool.
So what you think? Smooth as silk.
I'm thinking where the blood stains and the bullet holes and shit.
Man, fuck. That amateur shit behind me, I'm a professional now, like you and them old dudes.
So tell me what happened.
I saw the ride. I took the ride. No drama.
No security. No one saying, who the fuck is this gangly motherfucker doing in my car?
Nothing.
That's worrying, man. That's some shady-ass shit.
Man, be careful. Line it up on the truck.
That's teamwork, motherfuckers.
Boss man's happy. Then we'll get moving.
Man, this old bust-ass nigga ain't no boss.
Enough, nigga. Get your ass in the truck. Let's go.
Let's get the truck. Paleto Bay, Sonora Freeway.
Guess what I said? 64,
56, hey, it's cozy in here.
Scooch up, homie.
Yeah, scooch over here.
Scoochin' in that crazy dude? Oh, hell no, that nigga stink.
Get over here. I don't bite.
That ain't what I heard. All cannibalistic and shit.
Frank, what you been telling him?
I say what I see, homie. You dig on man meat.
Rumor and hearsay. We got a long way to go. I'd get comfortable.
All right, nigga, but don't try nothing.
How far is it?
In this thing? About 4 hours.
Shit.
It's your operation, Slick.
Shit, if you all right driving, I'm gonna catch up on some sleep.
Go for it.
It's all right being the boss. Meant to be running things, but this fool's sleep.
Yeah, I'll be asleep when your ass stop talking, nigga.
Some boss. Hey, man, what that other dude? The dude that creeped on that dude.
Michael, his creeping days are done.
Well, what you mean? He stopped creeping?
No more creeping for him.
He, like, retired from creeping?
From everything.
That's funny, because, like, the boy Frank didn't mention shit about that. And as a matter of fact, I don't even know the dude. But considering the mutual acquaintances we got, I would have liked an invite to the retirement party.
There weren't no party.
No party?
I used the term retirement euphemistically.
Homie, for a dude that kills dudes and eats dudes and fuck dudes, you talk fruit.
It's unconfirmed.
What's unconfirmed? The fact that you talk stupid or the fact that you do some messed up shit? Or where the other dudes at? Like, maybe he's dead.
The last one.
Aw, shit, man. Fuck. Do Frank know about this?
I don't know if Franklin knows, but let's just let him sleep.
Shit.
Yeah, it's a bummer. But you know, he wasn't the good guy he made out.
Man, dude was a killer, a thief, a liar, and irritable as shit.
Yeah, a liar. Above all else, fucking liar.
Homie, you sound like some bitch he ain't called. Like, he lied to me.
I am some bitch he didn't call for 10 years.
Fuck, man, he fucked you. The fucker got fucked.
Damn,
he fucked the fucker himself.
Shut up.
Man, the first time's always special. I hope he was gentle with you.
Enough of that! And enough about me fucking. I don't do that. As a rule. Maybe when I got to LS, I was a little overwhelmed by the place. I got a little out of control. But that ain't who I am, for the most part.
But the Michael fucked you.
Yeah. The Michael fucked me. And the Michael fucked Brad. And the Michael ran off with the FIB.
Brad? Who the fuck is Brad?
Brad is our boy back from the day.
And Michael killed him?
Michael got him killed. He died when Michael faked his death. I thought Michael died and Brad was in the pen, when actually Brad was in the ground and Michael was in hiding.
And now Michael's dead and it's all okay?
Michael's current condition is unconfirmed. I said that.
But if he was dead, you'd be cool because of this Brad dude who died whenever.
Yes.
Man, I thought you and Michael were tight.
So did I.
Okay, that make a lot of fucking sense.
A lonely old road, ain't it?
Lonely? Hey, I couldn't say. I mean, not really. A road's a road. It ain't got abandonment issues.
Truckers on the blacktop making do.
I don't need to make do. I need to make snaps on these rocks.
Sure. Yeah, the time will come. It's what happens before we get paid is what? Franklin's asleep. It's just me and you.
What? What you trying to say? You want me to jack you off or something?
Jesus, no. God, no. Of course not. Unless.
Man, you's a sick fiend.
Just fiending for some friendship.
Friendship? Right, whatever, man.
It's just, truckers are a symbol of this country. And a part of its mythology, like cowboys, gangsters, hobos, gangbangers.
Truckers are about the unsexiest myth I ever heard. Apart from hobos. Maybe tied with hobos.
Freedom. Loners in the night. You know what truckers do?
Cut up women and get other dudes to jack them off. Come to think about it, aside from not lugging freight around the country, you got about all the necessary prerequisites for a fine career in hauling.
No shame in that.
If you don't want to get paid or enjoy human contact.
Money's bullshit. So is friendship.
All right, all right, all right. I see you still touching.
And posting them on his life and
how's Franklin doing over there?
Dude getting paid to sleep. Don't even worry about him.
Sleep of innocence.
So he, like, in charge on this one? You work for him?
He's a kind of figurehead. A puppet, if you like.
With Devin West's hand up his ass.
Right up to the elbow.
That dude, real shame.
Ooh, it's repulsive. But, well, once he's paid us, he can be whatever we want him to be.
What you want him to be?
I want him to be someone who understands that all the money in the world can't save him from a nasty guy who thinks he's an asshole.
Now that's something I want to see. So, tell me, man, how y'all end up meeting?
Michael introduced us. Me and Frank didn't exactly travel in similar circles.
Nah, I mean the creeper.
Michael? Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, you know.
Sorry, I don't want to reminisce. Your wounds ain't healed.
You such a delicate little bitch, ain't you? Where your pussy at? What you got in there?
Oh, shit, what's that?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on a ride.
This is what happens when you fall asleep on the job. What you gonna do?
Okay, shit, I got an idea. Keep driving. I'm gonna take the tricked out JB-700 and get rid of the tail. Devin's lawyer said there'd be some new hardware on board.
Hey, don't forget the headset, homie.
Franklin Clinton.
Mr. Clinton, sure. For the record, this falls under attorney-client privilege.
We got that shipment, you know? Cops was all over it, but we lost them. Where exactly you at?
Procopio truck stop. Get here soon.
Hey, I'm gonna speak to the legal councilwoman. Get us paid.
Yeah, I heard about that CEO pay shit. Just make sure it's fair salary for the workforce, motherfucker.
Yeah, what he said.
You taking care of. Head back to town.
Hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Mr. Weston is one of the most brilliant investors the world has ever known. He's obviously a maverick, but he's also rigorous in his research.
Yeah, he may be brilliant. Look, let me be the first to tell you. He ain't gonna fall in love with your ass. Now, where the fuck is my money?
the best thing that could have happened to you in the situation has happened. He is going to hold your money, invest it in his alpha fund, and make the funds available to you at a time as the transfer will not induce any undue attention.
Which is a polite way of saying I'm getting robbed? Are you fucking kidding me?
That is a short-sighted and frankly immature way of seeing things, Mr. Clinton. Let's go.
I boost cars and pop motherfuckers. Maturity is not really my fucking thing.
Franklin.
What's happening, Lester? Hey, look, you seen Michael? Man, the contact he set me up with is holding out on the payment, dawg.
Huh. Let's see. His phone is offline. His credit cards aren't active. This is aberrant behavior. Last usage is for a flight to North Yankton. There was a signal from his cell back in Los Santos, but now nothing.
Damn. Is he in the city, dawg? Shit, he could be in trouble, huh?
I don't know, but it's worth speaking to Trevor. Most likely he was with him in the Midwest. I'll get him to come see you.
Shit, all right, homie. Look, send him to my aunt's crib, all right?
Thank you.
dumb luck right there.
You're stuck on non-stop pop. Do not even think about going anywhere at all, or I'll cry a lot. Living by the sea is night.
We are women. We are free. We're breathing into the patriarchy. We are women. Hear our rain. We are women. Hear our shout. We are women. Have no doubt. We are women. We are free. We are
shut the fuck up. Thank you. Oh, my N-word, huh? What's up, homie, huh? Oh, what a, is that how you act, huh, when a friend makes a mistake, huh?
No,
really?
Man.
Oh,
no.
Oh, so what, it's just me getting hurt, is that funny?
No,
huh?
Man.
Well, fuck you! I'm gonna put you in the fucking ground, you laugh at me again.
Man, calm down.
I have met a lot of assholes in my life, but you? Oh, you're not long for this world if this is the way you fucking act. You little jumped up motherfucker!
Look, how about this, man? Calm down. It was funny at first, man. I made a mistake. Unfortunately, man, you failed. It was funny, all right? I apologize.
I accept your apology. Okay? All right, so let's hug it out. Mm-hmm. Nah! Right? You're so fucking funny, gotcha! Huh? Oh, fuck! No, I'm not funny! Fucking asshole! Oh, fuck! I had a difficult childhood.
Damn, man, you all right?
I'm just fucking on edge, you know? Look, I love you, right? But I would've just fucking...
Look, man. Lester said you had some information for us about Michael.
Michael? Fuck Michael. I hope he's dead.
Man, I know y'all two, man. Come on, man. You two had beef before. But what the fuck happened in North Yankton? Somebody pinched him, man. Who?
My friend Ron met these Chinese assholes. They're from Yangshan in China. We had some problems. They mistakenly thought Michael was a human being and kidnapped.
Yeah, and now it looks like they holding him somewhere in the city.
Yes.
Come on, bro.
Well, go fuck yourself. You want that piece of shit, that's your fucking business, all right? He's dead to me, all right? And chances are, if and when I see him, he's gonna be dead to everyone else as well.
Hey, come on, bro, don't do that.
You're pushing your luck, pal. What was that?
What?
What was that?
Nothing.
Ah! Asshole! Everybody! Assholes!
Hey, it's me.
What did Trevor say?
Man, Michael's being held by a Chinese crew. Because of Trevor.
The irony isn't lost. I'm sending you an app for your phone. Michael's cell just came back online. This'll track its signal. It'll work better the closer you get. Be careful.
Sure.
I told you, he ain't my Gila.
Don't try to persuade me.
He's laughing at you, you fucking idiot. You're making a mistake.
It costs a lot of money to track you down. I had to call in every favor I could in the Midwest. And then you kill several good men. Good day, huh?
Good day. Good fucking day to you!
Kill him! Hey, Trevor Phillips isn't coming.
Whoa, 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 whoa! No, hey! Hey, I'm a valuable commodity!
Crash.
missing this somewhere. How you get in?
Where are you gonna go now?
That's the last fucking time I get mistaken for Trevor's friend.
Back off, man! Let us go!
Hey, look! Here's a way out!
That's gotta be all, though! We should go, man!
Come on! Come on, let's go!
This is my rescue mission, dawg!
We going! I just want to get home! Is that it? We clear?
Yeah, man, we clear.
Me, man, what a scene that was.
That's about the size of his shit.
Yeah. Whew. Back there on that meat hook, I thought it was over.
When the dude had the knife on me, man, I thought the same thing.
Frank, thank you, bro. You didn't have to.
Yeah, bro, of course I did. If this shit means anything, shit, the second I knew.
Hey, how'd you even find me?
Lester sent me this app that tracked your cell signal.
Lester. How'd you even know I got snatched up?
Trevor told. Kinda. I asked him what he knew about you disappearing in North Yankee.
Yeah, I bet he wasn't that forthcoming, was he?
Well, he told me in the end. How'd they pinch you anyway?
Oh, shit. We're up there. And Trevor freaks the fuck out. He was about to kill me, Franklin. And then these Chinese guys show up. They take me. He fucks off.
For real?
Too real.
Okay. Well, if you don't want to talk about that, how about Devin Weston?
Weston? What about it?
We delivered the last of them cars, only he ain't paid us yet. Says he gonna invest the fucking money.
Well, he's a clever guy. You know, that might not be such a bad idea.
Are you fucking serious?
Look, Franklin. You're gonna get your money, okay? From the sounds of it, you'll even get some interest, too. And I got this other deal with Weston down at the film studio. So we gotta wait for that to play out before I got any leverage over your deal.
For real?
Come on, Franklin. I had my feet chained to a meat hook for the last few hours. Give me some time, I'll figure it out, I promise.
Yeah, whatever.
All right, then. I'll see you.
For sure.
Hey, sure you don't want to come in?
What, your big empty-ass house? Dog, I'm depressed enough already.
All right. Well, listen, thanks.
Look, man, before you go, what the fuck happened up there?
I said, Trevor went crazy, tried to kill me, I got jumped by the Chinese.
Man, before all that, I'm talking about the feds. Trev, this guy Brad, man.
I know what you meant. Look, I made a judgment call. I don't know if it was the right one. I did what I thought I had to do. I had a young family, Franklin. I was running with a crew of crazy motherfuckers with nothing to lose. I saw an out, a future for me, for my family. I took it.
You took it? Man, you burned every motherfucker you've ever known.
It was that or die. Look, I know it sounds cold. I don't expect you to understand it. Not yet, but you will. When you got ties of your own. Look, you wake up one day, and your legs, they just give. You just can't run anymore.
All right, man, look. You watch your back, all right? When Trevor finds out you're still alive, I don't know what the fuck he gonna do.
Don't worry about Trevor. He's not gonna get near me. Hey, you watch your back. You hear me?
Dog, it ain't me he coming for. We straight. It's you, dog. It's you.
Just say.